What is happening, YouTube? Welcome back to yet another Modern Warfare Zombie WTF Corey tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do the Aether Extractor mission, so let's get into it. Okay, so the contract phone that you're going to want to pick up is the Aether Extractor with the blue rocket on the front of it. When this screen flashes, you know that you've accepted the contract. Reinforcement choppers will be bringing in mercs, and just remember, each Aether reactor itself has its own group of mercenaries around there. You're going to have to take your time, but not too much time, because there's only 2.5 minutes for this contract. There is a button there on the side of the reactors that you're going to have to press and hold in, as Rogue just did. This was her mission to do, so I let her press all the buttons. And just keep in mind that when you shut down each reactor, they do explode, so you'll want to get away from them. At which point, you can collect your reward. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace!